Okay, so it's Friday and we are going to head out for early lunch so that we can subscribe and get our bikes home to set.
Not looking good, man.
This video summarizes my 6-month internship experience in a pharmaceutical company which shall not be named. To be exact, the internship lasted for about 5 months and 2 weeks, but let's not go into the specifics. As part of my school's curriculum, every student in my diploma had to go through an internship for 1 semester. What was good about my school was that the lecturer in charge helped us source for internship companies, and we were given the liberty to choose between the listed companies. Due to my preconceived notions, I was kinda interested in the pharmaceutical industry, and I chose to join one of the pharmaceutical companies listed. Thankfully, my friend Andrew also got in, and the rest is history. The department that we got assigned to is responsible for the distribution of data valves of different chemicals which are called reference standards, and it's called the distribution site. These reference standards vary in weight, ranging between 1000 mg and 100 mg. It is sent to different manufacturing sites that is under a company worldwide, and is mainly used to test the purity of the pharmaceutical product that is being produced there. This is to ensure that the purity does not exceed a certain range, which might cause adverse side effects in the consumers. Thus, our main job scope here in the company is to repackage the chemicals into smaller vials called subdivision.
Subdivision!
Which is a process, and also to prepare the orders. In retrospect, our job is kinda important. Aside from that, we are also tasked with the usual intern stuff, filing, housekeeping, and also some other tasks such as reassignment of chemicals, IPA solution preparation, which I won't go into details on. The day usually starts at the third place, which is the name for cafe in the block where the company is, where I will usually get something to drink or eat. The coffee here is pretty good, and the servers are also very friendly. Next, I'll usually check the temperature monitoring system to ensure that the storage rooms where we put the chemicals is within stipulated temperature. And on Mondays, I'll usually be the one to do the housekeeping, whereas Andrew will be the one to verify the weighing balances. We will then usually do whatever we can help in, be it subdivision or packing of orders, or just filing of documents.
Just about to start, right? Freaking subset game so hot. I don't even record that shit. Yeah. Oh man. Finally!
Oh! Yeah. It's the 16th of January 2019.
Yeah, exactly.
And we just completed our internship.
Yeah,
I think you're funny, huh?
I said right now!
The company is located near NTU, which stands for National Technological University. We are quite spoiled for choice when it comes to food.
We just finished subdividing. What's the face?
I'm now going to NTU to have some foodie.
Initially, we will always eat at the third place due to the 30 minute lunch break that we have, but we eventually grew bored of the food there. Though the break time is officially 30 minutes, the colleagues there aren't that strict about it and we can usually exceed 30 minutes, but not too much. So, we eventually started to go to NTU to have lunch, usually at a food girl food court, but the Ayam Penyet and Korean food is great.
This is my boss.
This is the vlog.
Yeah, then we are just now walking back to our office to bus stop to our office. And okay, with our friends. Okay, the bus is here, bye. I'll update you later.
There is less work. We would sometimes go to a nearby mall to have lunch, and one time we went there, the bus was kinda empty at the second leg, and we just went all out. It was kinda fun. Day by day, week by week, the daily tasks that I do became easier as I got better, and time flew by faster. In the blink of an eye, even the presentation and dreaded intern report is submitted, and it was almost time to leave the company for an intern. It was around that time that I decided to do a small video to document this experience down as best as I can. This means that most of the videos is shot in the last few weeks. After lost a ton of footage by accident, I really tried to recover it but unfortunately could not be done. So many things to thank for. But I'll just keep it short and thank you all for the memorable internship experience you all have given. Really grateful to all the people I met there who tried to make the experience as nice as they possibly could. We'll always remember the times we fooled around, the vigorous training or subdivision till 11 PM, the time we spent together talking, eating, taking funny pictures. Thanks for always filling out the pantry, the dinner that you provided, and the Starbucks, the Polaroids, and the bag that you all gave. The bag is quite handy. Though the task that was assigned to us as an intern isn't what I expected, and not necessarily what I enjoyed, the people I met is what made this internship memorable, and I'll forever cherish this experience. See you all around, and all the best. And thanks for the notes. It's really heartwarming.
We can observe a very natural animal and its environment. Let's take a look. It's gracefully.
Now we are going to head to McDonald's and NTU.
Hi,
Okay, it's okay.
Vlogging.
I'm eating pizza crepes.
Alright.